one against Bob Murray. Bumped into the far corner. Now they battle there. Tikkanen and Murray going at it hot and heavy. Now the gloves come off of Murray. He wants to have a go with Tikkanen, but they are wrestling at close quarters. And now they fall to the ice.
Bob Murray tied up Tikkanen in the corner. The puck lay loose. No help for Bob Murray. You've got to have either the centerman or the winger on that side come and help you out. Nothing happened, and then they both end up taking their gloves off, or Bob Murray did at least, as Tikkanen still has his. He goes to the penalty box, but Bob Murray, two games, two fights, one against Broughton and there against Tikkanen.